Meanwhile, week six of the high school football season kicks off tonight with a few pretty good games going on in the area. We'll have highlights of Westmore hosting Putnam City and unbeaten Edmond North taking on UConn. Now, before the game, I handed Huskies quarterback Luke Hoskins one of our prized KOCO footballs after you voted him our Eskridge Auto High School Player of the Week. Hoskins was a landslide winner with an amazing 37,000 votes after leading Edmond North to a 34-0 shutout of Lawton Ike. Hoskins tossed for over 300 yards and three touchdowns in the victory.
Oh, I mean, it's great. I love it. I mean, I know my mom did most of the voting for me, so I got to give it to her. And it couldn't happen without the player, my teammates, so thanks to them, too. But that's a lot of votes, and thanks to everybody who voted for me.
Anytime we can put Edmond North football out there and in a good way, and anytime a kid, a high school kid, can get recognition, it's a good thing.